If you want to move some heavy stuff around a battlefield, you're going to rely on a good old-fashioned Chinook. But if you want a medium lifter that can take 24 battled-up troops or 5 tons of cargo in a smooth, latest technology fashion, then what you need is the Merlin. The Merlin is the first of a new generation of advanced helicopters flown by the RAF. It's a multi-purpose aircraft designed for a digital age, and it's completely state-of-the-art. It can fly in all weathers, day or night, thanks to a complex internal navigation system. It's fitted with extended-range fuel tanks and has some of the most advanced defensive countermeasures in world aviation. But despite all the gizmos, the Merlin has plenty of grunt to carry over 5 tons of onboard or underslung freight.
I'm excited by this new modern bit of kit, and there's a man to talk me through it. I'm Mike.
Hi, Paddy.
Paddy, how are you, mate? Nice to meet you. It's the latest bit of kit out here, isn't it?
It is, yeah.
And what makes it so technically advanced?
It's an electric helicopter. Everything in it is digital. Inside is a completely electric cockpit. We've done away with all the old-style instruments, and all the extras that we put on top of that means that we're a very capable aircraft.
Actually, the Merlin is a lot more than just capable. Its active vibration damping system makes it much smoother and quieter than the Chinook, and it differs in many ways from its bigger fixed-wheel cousin.